distance between myself and the squirrel, the prey was still very real.